Octopuses are some of the smartest terrestrial beings on Earth. An octopus has like 9 brains and 3 hearts. And oftentimes the female octopus will eat the male after they mate. Now he knows this, so he's afraid of her, but he's a man. So he's conflicted. It's like a dude checking out a woman at the bar, and he's like, ah, I can tell that woman is crazy. That woman is a psychopath, I know it. She's probably gonna burn all my stuff. She's probably gonna ruin my life, and she's probably gonna murder me. But she's hot, I'm going in. Worth it. But what he's developed out of self-preservation, he has this extra long sperm tentacle and it's detachable. So he swims around with his detachable sperm tentacle and he can smell when the female is ovulating. So he goes up to her and he rips his sperm tentacle off and he chucks it at her. She grabs it, she services herself, and she swims away. That is the most literal go fuck yourself I've ever heard of. Next level, go fuck yourself. I go on Tinder every now and then. Anyone here do Tinder? Anyone? Anyone do Tinder? Yeah, I bet you everybody in here is on Tinder. Yeah. Or Grindr, or whatever the hell it is. But I go on Tinder not to meet men, although I love men. I really do. I love you. You're gorgeous creatures. I will always love you. But I go on Tinder to meet dogs. I love dogs. Dogs are the best thing that's ever been invented. You couldn't come up with a better invention than a dog. And so I love going on Tinder. All right, one other person likes dogs. Everyone else, go fuck yourself. Apparently you people like cats or something weird like that. No, cats are cool. And on Tinder or on any of those dating apps, guys know, right? So they always take a dog. Sometimes I don't even think it's their dog. But they catfish women with dogs, you know? The dog is like their wingman, so they always take really cute pictures with dogs. And so I'm like, yeah, I'll play your game. I'll ante up. So if I like the dog, I will swipe right. And then I get a message from him. Not from the dog. That would be awesome, though. That would be so awesome. But I get a message from the dude, and they're always the same thing. They're like, whoa, hey, beautiful. Wow, did I ever luck out matching with you? What are you doing on Tinder? And I just message back. I'm like, what kind of dog do you have? A little bit of an awkward pause, and then it's like, Labrador. Anyways, beautiful, gorgeous, great to see you. So you have such a gorgeous smile. Oh my God, I would love to get to know you more. And I'm like, how old is your dog? A little bit of a longer, awkward pause. It's like, it's 5. Anyways, beautiful, gorgeous. What are you doing tonight? You want to meet up for a drink? And I'm like, is your 5-year-old Labrador available tonight for walking? I'd like to come and pick him up and hang out with him. So I'm single, is what I'm saying. Yeah, that doesn't usually work out. But I really believe at my stage of life, I love men, but I just find I don't want anybody else's drama. I just don't want any craziness in my life. So I decided the best thing to do is to get a dog and a vibrator, and my life is complete. That's all you need. That's all you need. Yeah. You get a dog for your companionship and you get a vibrator for your vagina. That's what you do. But don't mix them up because that's fucked up. Yeah. They'll call the SPCA on you for that. Yeah. It's true.